shit out of you guys. Let's try that again.
Minnesota, how we doing tonight?
Yeah! We still have some too cool for school people over on the bar side. Class is in session. Yeah! Hey, I'll tell you what, man. It has been almost close to 10 years since we've been in Minnesota. 10 fucking years. That was, what, our debut record when we were on tour in 2016, right?
That is not true.
That would be 8 years. 7.
It's almost 10 years, man.
You're bad at math.
7. Whatever, no, almost just, 10 years sounds better than fucking 8.
Just let it be. Hey, you know, that just means I'm getting old and I don't like it.
I know, dude. Damn. Well, hey, it's an honor to be here at the Turf Club, man. Thank you guys so much. Shout out to Castor Galore for booking our happy asses. Man, we've had quite the day, man. Well, I had quite the day. My truck broke down on the way here. My girlfriend and kid got into a car accident in our hometown. They're all right. It's all good. So I've got some rage to unleash tonight here. So, all right, man, here we go. Here's some more fun. This one's about, like, school and how shitty school is and it rips your creativity out of you. This one's called Raise the Dam.
Yep.
Yeah. collar of wraps and let up Castor Valor on the stage. Hey man, the first two bands, which my memory sucks, man. The first two bands fucking rocked, dude. Did you see the shred band at the beginning? Like, fuck, dude.
I believe that was
practice more. What the hell, dude?
Hey, let's give it up for Malachi. Come on.
That's a Malachi.
You know, but there's this really cool band after them too. It's a great build tonight. How about For Your Entertainment?
And give it up for Castor Allure coming up next. It's an honor to be here. If you guys like what we're doing here tonight, we have a merchandise booth located right over by Castor Allure's merchandise. Okay. Our merch girl is flashing you. Check it out before it's too late. You thought it was something else, didn't you, perverts? Anyways, if you like what we're doing, it means a lot. If you get like a sticker over there, it goes a long way to fix the truck that just blew up on the way here. So, if you can, we've got some cheap shit and we've got some expensive shit. And if you like what we're doing, it means a lot. Make sure that you support the other bands here tonight, man. We do a lot of work for a lot of nothing. So. Thank you. This one's called It's Sick, and this is about offering more to the world than just working and paying bills and fucking dying.
Worship.